mind. You're gonna be fine. But yeah, we're gonna have to go farther in the circle. Get in this car.
Plus, if they're separate, if they launch off their, if they blow up the car, we're separate, so we're good. So if one of us died, we're still alive. One of us are still alive. So we can get the reboot early. Wait, do you think I should get, I need to get that gas can. Because we might run
out of fuel. Let's get into this bush over here. That'd be pretty funny. Don't drive into it, dude. Dang it.
Sorry. Get in the truck.
No.
You get in the car. I'll wait for you by your truck. That's a nice way to get closer to your destination, right?
Oh, no way. Is that what it is? Hold up. I gotta drive up and see it for myself. Oh, yes, it is. Yes, let's go. It's a metallic red Whiplash. This one's mine. Mine.
Okay, bro, type in the chat if I, what I should do. Please don't leave it. Type what I should do. Wait, I speak on.
Wait, don't shoot at them yet until you get a clear shot.
No.
That's what I'm telling
it's
everyone.
Supposed to be nice people. Go back down there, okay? It's a green nice people. Let's not go for it. Oh. See that label right there? Damn, should I go for it? Can you turn back so I can get it? Woo! Should I go up there? Why would you do that? How do we not want something in our car? How are you? Okay. You have a 3 out of a 10 right now for your driving test.
Sorry. I'm driving a fast car. If I was driving one of the slower cars, I wouldn't be it as bad.
Maybe we need to get you into a new car. I got a car.
Yeah. No, not that car. That one's dead for me.
Nope, fighting.
I don't like that car.
Dude, are you going to drive a Rebo van?
Yeah, it would be awesome if you could drive a reboot van. Anytime your teammate dies, bam, you can just reboot him.
And then get into until hop in, and then you can dip without dying at all instead of finding a car.
Dude, this is the perfect car.
Yeah, let's do it. If we find somebody, bop, we busting. I'm gonna start busting if I find someone, got it?
See, I'm much better at driving with this type of car.
But now one of
this guy's got aim.
Now, go in hard driving, like, hit anything. Now, it don't matter, we're getting shot at. You're getting shot at, you go in hard mode.
Seriously?
Nope. Forget it. It's not you driving test anymore. We're getting shot at.
Let's go into this bush over here.
What about the car? If that car was off site, we would have died, bro.
Actually, no. The bush is too far. Let's go onto this spot.
This spot over here. Why does it have to close in that lazy lake?
Dude, there's a bush.
It's a really big
dude, hide in this bush over here. Dude, hide in this bush over here. Seriously, legit, bro. Oh, there's a chest in here, bro.
Yeah, chest do be in here. I remember this. Let's destroy it.
Don't break the bush, though. Don't break the bush. Okay. Don't hit it anymore. Please. Dude, you're about to break it.
There's two in here. Should I shoot? What?
You can shoot.
I had two ARs. Well, I'm done with this.
Dude, no.
Right. Let's hide behind some cheese.
Yeah, this is where we're gonna die. Great.
Wait,
wouldn't
this
it
is
be
what
hilarious if we just destroyed
marine.
Someone's build?
This is what people used to do in the Marine. They used to sit behind trees while they're battling. That's what they used to do.
Watch out, there's a sniper right there.
Yeah, boy,
yeah, you better run.
This kid's dipping. He's really dipping. Not on my watch. Boy, you ain't dipping without me. Bro, pick me up. Pick me up, G.
Dude, he's not on our team, dum-dum. And watch out, there's still a sniper over here.
I'm gonna stop his knee. I'm gonna stop his knee.
I think I just broke their shield.
Yep, break their shield. Okay, we got it.
Whoa!
Yeah, nice, nice,
stop
nice,
breaking our cover!
Dude, this is what the Marines used to do.
He's still in there.
Back up to some different trees. Actually, go back
now
to
now we
need
tree. To go where the sniper is.
Yeah, hide behind these trees. On the hill. Which still have a bigger advantage. We used to hide behind rocks, too. Another one? Another one, bro?
Whoa!
Whoa! They're on us, they're on us, they're on us, Mandalorian. He choked me down, he choked me down. Come back, come back. He's out there. He's out there. He's out there. Okay, I think this is where it ends. This is where we're gonna have to switch and then do it again. Literally, again, bro. This is gonna be so dumb, fast. You do not know how stupid this is gonna be, chat. Dude, did you not have to? I didn't see two at it. Oh, yeah, he's huh? Not
two.
I
bonded.
What if they could hear me?
Bull! That guy should be dead! G.
GG, bro. Sorry, chat. You can prevent V-Bucks scams. Do not share your password with anyone.